and people have been breaking my balls to get one of these. This is the winter range. We've already started talking about the spring range of t-shirts that we're going to come out with. We're thinking maybe Carlton Drought.
As a young firefighter, we actually used to service this particular industry here. We had workers, you had actually people that are unionised, and it was always a pleasure to get here quickly to make sure it didn't burn down.
I'd also like to congratulate the guys and their families for standing up against this disgraceful behaviour.
The guys in there that are scabbing on these workers.
Oh, what a work with these blokes once they find out that they're scabbing this dispute.
A cornerstone dispute to actually call workers in, unionised workers, no notice, and then say you are sacked, and by the way, you can reapply for your job for 65% less, is un-Australian. Un-Australian and not going to tolerate. And it's hard to have a picket line 24 hours a day that has no ending in sight.
And I know there's them nights where you sit there and you sort of think, you know what, winter's going to end. Not many around, there's us here.
But you see the scoreboard up there, and the scoreboard is what is most important.
You are not by yourself. We are all here. You have a look at all the flags here. Just because we're not here every minute of the day, it doesn't mean you're alone. We are not going to abandon you. We are going to see this all the way through, and we are going to win.
That's why I say this is a cornerstone dispute. Firefighters support you, trade unions support you, and Australians do not like this company's behaviour, and you're seeing that at the retailing.
I got a phone call from one of the most successful and biggest bars in Collingwood, Kent Street, which is on Smith Street in Collingwood. He's the owner of the bar, and he said to me that as of last week, they have stopped stocking C.U.B. products. No, you cannot walk into a pub or a club in this part of Melbourne without a drinker saying to the bar person, we're not drinking C.U.B. The boycott is spreading very fast as we speak.
The only thing that matters to them, keep it up, solidarity, well done.
Yeah! Toss up to Gary Woodburn, his own mother, I think. And he wants to make a name for himself. Well, you've made a name for yourself, Gary, very good. Gary came from, I think his last joint was at Heineken. No wonder it tastes like piss, that fucking Heineken, so he's f***ed up. Just come down here and you're doing a sterling job down here, Gary. You absolutely, look, this is, have a look at what you've created. Thank you very much for helping unite the trade union movement. Awesome job, Gary. Thank you.